So talking about the forensic anatomy of the skin. Now here we can see we have the hair shafts on the top layers. The basic categorizations and the basic layers of the skin are the, first of all, the epidermis, and then there is this layer, which is the dermis, and then we have the hypodermis. And after the hypodermis, we see we have the endocrine sweat glands over here, we have the pincinian corpuscles and the cutaneous vascular plexus. So one thing that you have to note over here that we are going to discuss in our later slides is that the epidermis doesn't contain any blood vessels. So any injury that will be involving the epidermis will not bleed, of course. And so the injuries which involve the dermis and the hypodermis, these will be the injuries that will bleed. So these things we'll have to keep in our mind. This is the rough anatomy of the skin, the layers that you have to remember, and the important the significance is that the epidermis doesn't bleed and the injuries to the dermis and the hypodermis bleeds. ¶¶